Hello everyone, the Army of Otters here, and welcome back to another episode of the Unexplored Mojave. Today we're looking at Coyote Tail Ridge, kind of maybe a callback to my first video, and also Bitter Springs. These two locations are right next to each other. So as you approach Coyote Ridge Trail, be aware there's lots of cazadores, which is my most hated enemy in the game because they are very powerful and they can be difficult to kill. So coming here with companions was really important for me. So Coyote Tail Ridge is a very beautiful place, kind of like red rocks, so I like that a lot. Now, I was actually headed to the far northeast to go to the Devil's Throat, as recommended to me by another user. However, I stumbled upon Coyote Tail Ridge first, and I'm glad I did. Now, if you move up north through this canyon, you will discover the location of the Bitter Springs Massacre. But obviously, this is a very important event throughout the game. You're going to hear it a lot, especially as you work with the cons or if you work with the NCR. So here you can see some of the mass graves of the people that were killed in the Bitter Springs Massacre. Now, as you walk past the graves, you will discover Bitter Springs itself, which is under NCR control. However, conditions at this camp are very bad. There's some refugees escaping from Caesar's Legion, and they are in really bad shape. And apparently, if you bring Cass here, she will mention that this place smells really bad. So obviously, they're struggling a lot here. And if you actually notice the flag, the NCR flag is upside down, which, similar to the United States, an upside down flag is a distress signal. So kind of an interesting thing. Now, returning to Coyote Ridge Trail, if you continue making your way up the mountain and the cliffs, you'll of course find more cazadores, but it's actually quite beautiful as you get closer to the top. Now, there is a lot of cazadores and fire geckos, so be prepared to fight them. Now, the reason I'm doing this series is that something I've seen echoed by some other YouTubers, and now myself, is that when we play video games, everything is so task and quest oriented that sometimes we forget to, like, live in the video game to admire what the developers have built. And that's kind of why I wanted to do this series, because there's so many places in the Mojave that are beautiful and often go left untouched. So this series aims to show those areas. The next area I found was this cave directly north of Bitter Springs, the NCR encampment, called the Great Khan Supply Cave. I've never been in here as far as I can remember, and inside is a lot of Night Stalkers, and once you kill them and go further into the cave, you're going to find like a supply area. They have ammunition, grenades, and whiskey. Here's another view of Bitter Springs. As I walk down, you can see the upside down flag and Lake Mead in the background. And something else I wanted to quickly show was Ranger Station Bravo, directly east of Bitter Springs. This is an NCR station, and there's really not much here besides some quest related to the NCR, but I just thought it was interesting that the flag here is not upside down, despite being really close to Bitter Springs. It's just the normal NCR flag. And as always, thank you guys so much for watching. If you have any recommendations as to where to visit next, please let me know in the comments section below. Until next time.